You say, why is it that the message don't go out these great big places, these big crusades like amongst the denominations? It's not their food. It's not the church so-called food. It's the bride food. It's spiritual food in season. It would make them sick at their stomach. It's too rich for them. See? See? You can't do it. But for the children, it's bread. It's life. It's Jesus Christ, the same yesterday, today, and forever.